Running a data center is hard. It is. There's a lot of things to think about. There's a lot of components and infrastructure, and most people do it pretty much by themselves. They don't get help. They don't share operational learning. They don't see ways that they can really improve the basic operational constructs, the servers themselves, the metal, the infrastructure, the networking of their data centers. The rack end trial is a way for you to actually see a new way of thinking about infrastructure. Without having to spend hours, weeks learning the books, it is just a way to get started, to see that you can actually automate, control, visualize what's going on at the physical layer of your data center. And once you can do that, then everything you build on top of it is going to be more robust, more productive, faster, easier to control. The trial is really about starting the journey into a fully automated infrastructure. And we've made it incredibly easy to do that. An hour for most people to just get learning, get things running, you're actually installed in 5 minutes. That's powerful. There's a long journey ahead of you. We've made the first step simple.